A wild high-speed pursuit through the streets of the San Fernando Valley. The driver of this stolen RV smashing into several cars, driving with the side of the vehicle torn off and her dogs leaping through the front window before she eventually crashed and made a bloody run for it.
This wild scene unfolding from high above. Our Tenders reporter Laura Acevedo has been following the aftermath of the crash and that chase where the innocent drivers were not the only ones in peril. Laura.
Yeah, not only the other drivers on the road, there were also those two dogs inside of that RV. This all started when the driver refused to stop for officers. The chase lasted about an hour.
The pursuit started on the freeway leading CHP to this parking lot in Tarzana. Within minutes, the driver smashes into this palm tree, losing its windshield and a majority of the right side panel on the RV. CHP says the pursuit started around 7 when the driver failed to pull over for officers, the female driver leading them on a chase through surface streets, reaching speeds of up to 60 miles per hour.
He has not slowed down. He has not eased up whatsoever, again into oncoming lanes of traffic.
The suspect driving with two dogs, at times seen trying to grab them to keep them from falling out. Eventually, one of the dogs did fall out, appearing to walk away unharmed, the second dog partially hanging out of the windshield.
Oh, he's on a leash. They pulled him back inside.
The pet's not slowing the driver down. Minutes later, the RV T-boned a car attempting to make a left turn in an intersection, and less than a mile later, the end of the pursuit as the RV plows into this white car while it was pulling into a driveway. The impact sending the second dog flying out of the windshield, the driver making a run for it before officers caught up with her and made an arrest.
The drivers of the two other cars involved were transported to local hospitals. The man in the driveway has 6 broken ribs and a punctured lung. Both dogs are being checked out by local vets. In studio, Laura Acevedo, 10 News.
Just incredible and so disturbing.